What's good, YouTube? Had a little photo shoot. Ooh, this is nice.
Yeah.
I like this. Say what's up to YouTube.
What up?
This is my photographer. We are about to take some fire pictures. Behind the scenes. Yep. Location one complete. Now we are heading to a different location.
How long you been doing YouTube for?
I started in like taking it serious in February, so basically February.
How many subscribers you got, bro?
1,020 something.
Ooh.
I just got there. Reached it this week.
Say less.
This place
is. Make it.
Me too. We all got the same goals, man.
Can't work on 9 to 5.
I did that once. I don't want to do it again.
Is it that bad?
Yes, it's so much pressure, especially in a fast food place. Oh my gosh.
Oh, man.
It is crazy. I hate. Like, I don't know. Like, you just don't feel like going there, no? Beautiful.
Let's find something like with a lot of colors. A lot of colors. Oh, because my
shorts.
In the shoes. It's a colorful outfit right here.
Wait, how long you been doing like photography?
Well, I used to shoot on Dimitri's camera. Oh. That was like for 2 years, and I just did like sports photography. But getting into it, probably like 4 months ago.
Oh,
that's when I got like into it.
Oh, okay. All these restaurants are open, but the mall is closed. It's gonna go right here.
Let me see about that.
See that wall over there? That wall was amazing. Ooh, that's nice.
Typically good, eh? That's nice right there.
Ooh. That is beautiful. Fix fire.
That was a motorcycle.
Motorcycle. It's a nice wall right here.
Well, we can work with that.
Photo shoot done. Sorry, I couldn't get most of the angles, but shout out to Dan. Follow him on his Instagram page. I'll put it down below in the description. And yeah, that was my first photo shoot. It's the fit right here.
I'm tired, just coming from work, a long day, and stressed.
Issue, so I had to change the song. So make sure y'all follow him on Instagram. I put it in the video, so and schedule an appointment with him for a photo shoot. He'll do that. He'll make you look good like he made me. But hope y'all enjoyed my video. Next video is gonna be Q&A with me, so get ready for that one. And yeah, thank you guys for watching my videos. Like, comment, subscribe, you know the deal. Yeah.